military base in the province of Kherson. This base was abandoned very quickly by Ukrainian troops. There wasn't much of a fight here. They left their equipment. These are, for example, T-64 tanks, all of them in working order. They're now being evacuated from here by the Russian military, which is